Every Tuesday, we show you new ways to help you get fit and healthy.
And I tried something new recently. It's cardio kickboxing and fell in love with it.
This is cardio kickboxing, a fast-paced workout that will really get your heart pumping.
It's just great cardio, great sculpting, and it's a lot of fun.
During this one-hour class at the Winston-Salem Athletic Club, you will move and move fast, kicking, punching, and jumping.
You will sweat, you will work, yes. A lot of fun, though.
And you'll burn some calories.
Expect to burn about 500 calories per hour.
That's twice as much as an hour-long walk. And while I was afraid to try it at first, I quickly found out no matter what your age or what shape you're in, you can go at your own pace.
You kick at your own level. We definitely stress the importance of proper form when you're doing all the kicks and the punches, but you start out at your own level.
And in the end, your stress level goes down and your energy goes up.
And it's nice because a lot of times when I'm exercising, I get bored. You never get bored in that class.
No, you're doing something different and moving.
Yeah, and it's, you know, you'll be jumping, but then next you're doing, you're weaving and bobbing. So
how's it go?
I don't know. Something like that. But anyway, so it's a lot of fun. I really like it.
And you're dragging me to that class next week. I'm going to give it a try on Monday.
Yep. The Biggest Loser, by the way, back tonight for 2 hours beginning at 8 o'clock here on WXII. And they have lost 650 pounds.
Good for them.